Hello, my dear students. A very warm good morning to you all. Today, we are going to learn the question answers of the topic The Amazing Story of Kipchoge Keino. So, let's begin. For question A, choose the right option to answer these questions. First question, how do we know that Kip continues to influence sportsperson in Kenya? Option A, after him, there have been several successful middle and long distance runners from Kenya. Option B, many runners have moved to the West to be like him. Option C, he has coached many runners all over the world. Option D, many athletes joined the police force in Kenya because of Kip. So, option A is the correct answer. After him, there have been several successful middle and long distance runners from Kenya. Question 2. Which of Kip's technique is now followed by serious runners as a standard part of their training? Option A. Running when unwell. Option B. Running at height altitude. Option C. Running barefoot. Option D. Running on a sandy shore. So the correct answer is option B. Running at high altitude. Third question. How do we know that Kip came from a humble background? Option A, he did not attend school. No, it is wrong option. Option B, he used to run barefoot to and from school. Option C, he lived with his aunt. And option D, he did not take up sports immediately. So the correct answer is option B, he used to run barefoot to and from school. Now let's move ahead. Question B, answer these questions. First question, according to Kip, what aspect of his childhood helped him improve his running? Now what do you think? What aspect of his childhood helped him improve his running? While explaining the text, I have told you that Kip, he used to run daily from his house to school, then again from his school to house for lunch. After lunch, again he used to run back to school, and at the end of the day, again he used to run back home. So this aspect has helped him improve his running speed. So let's see the answer. According to Kip, his daily runs from his home to his school helped him improve his running speed. He would run barefoot to his school every morning, then to his home for lunch, and then back to school in the afternoon. This distance daily for almost 6 miles. Let's move to next question. Question number 2. What happened to Kip during the 10,000 meters race in the Mexico City Olympic Games? So if you remember, during 10,000 meters race in Mexico City Olympic Games, Kip almost collapsed because he had severe pain and he stepped off the track and he was disqualified. Because he had infection in his gallbladder, isn't it? So let's see the answer. During the 10,000 meters race, Kip almost collapsed because of severe pain and stepped off track. He was suffering from a severe gallbladder infection. How did Kip do at the 5,000 meters race? Now, how did he do at 5,000 meter race? at 5000 meters race, he won silver medal. And also, he was 1/5 of a second behind the gold medalist. So let's see the answer. Kip won the silver medal in the 5000 meters race, finishing only 1/5 of a second behind another athlete. Now next question, question number 4, how did Kip fare at the Munich Olympics? Now at the Munich Olympics, Kipchoge won his second gold medal in 3000 meters steeplechase, and also he won a silver medal in 1500 meters race. So let's see the answer. At the 1972 Munich Olympics, Kip won his second gold medal in the 3000 meters steeplechase and also won a silver medal in the 1500 meters race. Now let's move ahead. Complete this crossword using the clues. Now here clues are given across and down. Now across, first clue, what Kip started to fulfill his lifelong dream. So now see, one is here. So what he started? He started school. Right? Next, across second, Kip had this with him when he ran to the stadium. When he ran to the stadium, what he had with him? He had equipment. EQUIPMENT, equipment. Third, Kip's bus was delayed because of this. Because of what his bus was delayed? Because of traffic. Next, the fourth one, Kip had an infection in this organ. He had infection in his gallbladder. Next, fifth one, Kip is from this country. He is from Kenya. Now down first, where Kip worked as a physical training instructor, already it is given, that is police. Second, Kip turned a farm into his orphanage. Next, name of Kip's tribe, Nandi. Okay, let's move to next question. Think and answer. So, first question, why do you think Kip went back to complete the 10,000 meters race? Now you know that while running 10,000 meters race, he collapsed and he stepped off the track. Then again he got up and completed his race. So why do you think he had completed his race? Because he believed in sportsmanship, and he also wanted to be satisfied by completing the race. So let's see the answer. Kip went back to finish the 10,000 meters race because he believed in the spirit of sportsmanship and wanted to finish the race for his satisfaction. Okay. Question number 2. Describe what Kip went through before 1500 meters race. How did Kip fare in it? Your meters spelling is wrong. So it should be RES, meters. So before 1500 meters race, what did Kip go through? And how did Kip fare in it? So before 1500 meters race, he overslept. Then his bus was stuck in the traffic, isn't it? After that, he ran 2 miles to reach the stadium. And there he won the first gold medal in the race. He was 20 meters ahead than the second athlete. So let's see the answer. Kip overslept on the day of the 1500 meters race because of his ailment, got stuck in the traffic and ran the remaining 2 miles to the stadium with his equipment. He finished the race outpacing the second place runner by 20 meters. He won his first gold medal. Now let's move ahead. Third question. Say how Kip displayed extreme grit and determination at the Mexico City Olympic Games. So how he displayed extreme grit and determination? See, he finished 10,000 meters race even though he had severe pain. He due to his ailment, he collapsed. But then too, he completed his race even after knowing that this would not mean anything. So let's see the answer. Kip displayed extreme grit and determination in the 1972 Munich Olympics by finishing the 10,000 meters race even though he felt severe pain and knew that he had disqualified himself by stepping off the track. Next question, that is value based question. Why do people respect and admire Kip even today? Why he is respected and admired even today? Kip, he was a very determined athlete. He wanted to bring glory to his country. Even though he suffered from infection in his gallbladder, he had a spirit of sportsmanship and inspired many athletes of his country and around the world. He also opened an orphanage for poor children, and later on he started school. He feels very happy when he sees the students happy in their and successful in their life, and this is why he is respected and admired. Let's see the answer. Kip was a very determined athlete and chose to win glory for his country even though he suffered from a gallbladder infection. He showed an extraordinary spirit of sportsmanship and inspired many athletes of his country and around the world. He opened an orphanage for poor children and eventually started a school. He felt extremely happy whenever he would see his students happy and successful. This is why Kip is respected and admired even today. You have to write these question answers in your notebook. I hope you have understood. Thank you.